And God's anointing is strong in this place this morning. I don't know about you, but I'm feeling it. Hallelujah. We praise you, Lord. How many of you today are thankful for the blood of Jesus? I am thankful for the blood of Jesus. Let me tell you why. Because the blood of Jesus never,
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 never, never, loses its power. Amen? So for the honor and glory of our Lord Jesus Christ, we'll be praising the Lord with the blood.
Amen.
That Jesus shed.